Now, as you can see here, I put a couple pieces of tin foil over the ends of the drumsticks. That keeps those, they'll cook, but it'll keep them more tender so they don't get so hard and brittle. And people that like to eat the drumsticks, that's why we eat that. And I'm a drumstick eater. Then we're going to take a piece of this tin foil, and we're going to just tuck it in here and wrap it around this. And we're going to leave that on there till about the last hour. And what that's going to do is keep all of that flavor right in there, drooling around that turkey as it cooks. And then the last hour, we'll take it off so it can brown up. It keeps it from drying out that breast so much. And we're ready to go. The oven's ready. It's been heating now. It's preheated. We're going to take him, and we're going to slip him right in there.